I poked my head out of the gutter for one freaking second and fate shovels shit in my face. Go get some sleep. What are you gonna do?
I'll drop by your office tomorrow and we can start sorting this mess out.
You're all mine, tough guy.
There is a band 34 in Central Mozambique.
Hey, get back!
This is the last thing, Northwest Mozambique.
Nice bike.
No, my bike.
This way!
Somebody called him a sweaty
kid. One thing you gotta realize about this town, you gotta pack some heat. The local gun shop is a couple of blocks away. I'm gonna go see what I can dig up. I'll be watching you, Tommy.
Leo, I think we got a buyer for Diaz's merchandise. You gotta give him a ring, man. Set up the deal, you know?
Where are you now?
You okay, Leo? You sound kinda different.
Just tell me where you are.
Who the hell is this? Put Leo on, man.
Leo's gone away for a while. He left me in charge.
Screw you, man.
Dumb Florida moron.
Giorgio sends his regards. Remember, guilty is a dirty word. Yeah.
This is Cortez. You were at my party?
Yeah, I remember.
Mr. Versetti, it was a most unfortunate incident that happened with your business deal.
I know.
I want you to know me and my people are doing their utmost to get to the bottom of it. If you'd like to talk to me more privately, you can find me at the boat, huh? Okay? Good day, senor.
Shoot him!
This was at 1071 South West Washington Beach.
Hogging all the action, I see.
You must be Cortez's new gun.
Until more gainful opportunities arise. They'll be here any minute. We both better get a good vantage point.
Okay, I'll take the balcony. You get the roof across the yard. Men are getting cut down!
Live! Take heads! And it's all down to you. What is your name?
Tommy.
I see you soon, amigo, I think.
Shit. Who's that guy, Lance?
Diaz, I want to thank you for looking out for me, my man. I heard that prick Cortez, he said you're the real deal, my friend. Will you not come see me? I need a guy like you. All I have now is dickheads. Dickheads everywhere, yo. I make you real rich.
Come on, baby, come on!
This is not here.
Thank you.
You better keep on running, asshole!
Hey, watch it, bro.
We got shops around here.
I'm already getting into it, mister.
Sonny, it's Sonny. How's the suntan?
I ain't got no suntan.
We ain't got my money either, so I'm one of them myself. What are you doing? So tell me, what are you doing?
I'm looking for the money, Sonny. Don't worry.
I am worrying, Tommy. That's my style, because I seem to have this problem in my life with unreliable people. Don't be an unreliable person, Tommy. Please, do us both a favor. I'm looking forward to hearing from you.
One thing puzzling me, what's with Quentin?
I don't know, I always kinda liked it. Quentin Vance.
Your name's Lance Vance?
Hey, I got enough of that at school.
Lance Vance, poor bastard.
Where the hell are we headed anyway?
Prawn Island.
You ever fire one of those from a whirly?
No, I'll get a bit of practice on the way though.
Okay, we're almost there. We'll make a couple of paths. I'll take out as many guns as you can. Then I'll set you down, and you're on your way.
Everything. everyone will know my name.
Tommy, it's me, Colonel Cortez. Look, senor, I believe you are a man who can get things done. So please help me. You can find me at the boat, huh?
They call me vacuum cleaner.
Don't tell anyone.
We got some competition! So Tommy, we know it was Diaz busted our deal, so why in the hell are we running errands for him?
The more we learn now, the less we have to learn when we take this town over.
I like your style, man. Real fresh. Watch yourself! They're coming from all over! Got it! Head for Diaz as fast as you can!
Rapid M, 19, west, flight
There are gunmen on that jetty!
The tank will advance 19 southwest, 5 points.
More trouble up ahead!
Stop them in that way. Keep rolling.
You want some of this?
This is Rapid M, 19 West, Washington Beach.
Good shooting, my friend. You're a real proper grade A lunatic.
Well, thank you.
See you around, Tommy.
Okay, Mr. Lance Vance Dance.
Wanna go fishing?
Yo, Tommy, it's Lance.
Yeah?
Oh, nice to hear from you, Lance. Come on, man, be cool, be cool.
I'm in the middle of something. What do you want?
Nothing. Just to say, you know, look, Tommy, we can do this thing. You and me, no problem. You know what I mean?
We're going to have to do it, because otherwise we're going to be dead, Lance. We're in too far now. But thanks for the call. I'll speak to you later.
The storms are coming in.
Milk China? It's Paul. I might have a little result for you, but I need to speak to you in person. I'm enjoying a little R&R at the Club Malibu. I reckon you're going to owe me a favour or two after this, sunshine. I'll see you later.
Goes my careful planning blown to shit. Thanks to you. You screwed up real good, Lance.
He killed my brother. What do you expect me to do, mow his lawns?
We're gonna have to take out that prick Diaz before he takes us out. You okay to use a gun?
Sure. I guess. Nice to see you too.
Let's get out of here. Patched up and meet me on the bridge of Star Island, okay?
Okay, I got you.
This place is gonna be crawling with assholes. Be careful.
Don't worry, Tommy. I'll cover you.
I called myself Mario. Take it easy.
My livelihood destroyed!
Versetti, remember the name!
Control at 10, 71, northwest, 5 points.
My store! My wonderful store!
Control at 10, 71, northwest,
my beautiful window display!
I run this town now. Me!
Get in the car, useless.
Avery, what's eating you?
There's a lot of opportunity in this town if you own the right real estate. You catch my drift?
I reckon so.
All I'm saying is keep your eyes open, and you might find the perfect business opportunity. I'll catch you later.
Later, Avery.
Okay, Lance, let's get the cops' attention.
What? Now that got them really irritated.
For the dance, 10-1, Central, not the same.
Motorbike.
tie him up and gag him.
Ooh, fits perfectly.
Bit tight around the crotch, though.
Oh, yeah, yeah, mine too, mine too.
Okay, timers are set.
We have you surrounded, asshole! Come on, move!
Sonny, remember me?
Hello, Sonny.
That's right, Sonny. We're all friends. You never write me, you never call. Don't you want to be friends no more?
I've been busy trying to sort things out. You didn't give me a lot of support down here, Sonny.
Oh, my fault, is it? Well, I've heard you've been busy, all right. Busy killing drug barons, busy taking over. Don't forget about us, Tommy, because I can assure you, I ain't forgotten about you.
I wouldn't do that.
Not the face! Oh, I talk!
You what? We'll be right back.
those clothes you wanted.
What's going on?
Heck.
Forget about him, Mario.
You gotta listen to this one, man.
I hate that woman!
Where are we going now, boss?
What are you doing? Hey, Mario. I never asked your sister out, man.
Tommy, man.
Sammy.
Sonny.
Obviously you are suffering from hearing problems, so I'll try again. Where's the goddamn money? Where's the goddamn stuff? And where's my gun or your new action? You're making an idiot out of me, Tommy, and I'm not laughing yet. Tommy, we gotta talk about stuff.
What's the problem, Lance?
It's you, my...
Private business. You're not welcome. Private business. You're not welcome.
Lance.
Private business. You're not welcome.
Tommy.
Private business. You're not welcome. 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 Private business. You're not welcome.
I...
Private business. You're not welcome.
Lance.
Private business. You're not welcome.
Just...
Private business. You're not welcome.
Tommy, it's me, Lance. Keep your mouth shut there, Tommy, because I ain't got no time to talk. I ain't interested in what you got to say.
Kill him! Get the plates!
Hey, Tommy, man. Look, hey, I'm sorry. It's just that...
Private business. You're not welcome.
My
private business. You're not welcome.
I gotta go.
We got.
Hey, oh, Tommy, we got a situation over at Printworks. You better go and check it out. I don't know, some kind of mess or other. Things are messed up. I gotta go.
I got those clothes you want.
I fooled myself, Mario. Take it easy. Get the break.
Thank you.
red motorbike. South, downtown.
Tommy, it's Lance. We got big problems. Come down here right away.
No one to cover your ass now, eh, Tommy?
You're going down, you backstabbing prick.
Oh, you think so?
It took 15 years for me, sonny!
Tommy? Oh my God, Tommy, what happened?
What does it look like?
It looks like you ruined your suit, and Tommy, that was a beautiful suit. Tommy, what on earth happened?
Had a disagreement with a business associate. You know how it is.
Tommy, I have a disagreement. I send them an angry letter. Maybe I pee in their mailbox. I don't start World War III. You know, maybe you should speak to my shrink.
That stupid prick, Lance.
Tommy, I never liked that guy, okay? He's neurotic, he's insecure, he's self-centered. The guy's an asshole. I'm glad you took him out.
I don't think we're gonna be getting any more heat from up north either. Because there ain't no up north anymore. It's all down south now.
Wait, does that mean what I think it means? Tommy, baby!
What do you think it means?
That we're in charge. I mean, you're in charge. Oh, Tommy!
You know, Ken, I think this could be the beginning of a beautiful business relationship. After all, you're a conniving, backstabbing, two-bit thief. And I'm a convicted psychotic killer and drug dealer.
I know. Ain't it just beautiful?